And is charged with stealing and destroying an historic church bell that can't be replaced. Sheriff's deputies say the bell was reported stolen September 11th. It dates back to 1882 and survived a big fire in the 20s. It was reinstalled in a new church. Deputies found the bell cut into parts while carrying out a search warrant at this man's house. Detectives say Christopher Longacre was trying to scrap the metal and sell it. He's in the Cass County Jail right now on theft and drug charges.